Hello, this is Eben with LaserPro's technical support team. In this video, we'll be replacing the fuser maintenance kit for the HP LaserJet managed E60165. Depending if your printer is single function or multifunction, the maintenance kit part number will vary, but the procedures are basically the same. These kits include the RM2-1256 fuser, the RM2-6800 transfer roller, the RM2-1275 pickup rollers, and the RM2-6772 separation rollers. The maintenance kit is typically replaced when the printer reaches its 225,000 page interval, displaying the maintenance kit low message on the control panel. Before attempting service, turn the printer off and wait 30 seconds. Then, remove the power cable to avoid any possible damage to the printer. Next, in order to replace the pickup and separation rollers, the paper tray must be removed. Rotate the printer to the rear door for single function models or to the right door for multifunction models to access the fuser. Hold the handles of the fuser and pull out to release it from the printer. Unpack the replacement fuser and install by holding the handles of the fuser and push to lock it into the printer. Next, we will replace the transfer roller. At each end of the transfer roller, pinch to release the two blue tabs and lift the roller out of the printer. Unpack the replacement transfer roller and align each end of the roller in its holder and press down until it locks into place. Then remove the protective paper. Finally, to replace the pickup and separation rollers, raise the transfer assembly and lower the roller access cover. To remove the separation roller, install the orange tool into the roller until it snaps into place. Holding the tool, slide the roller left. Tilt the tool down and remove the roller. Next, to remove the pickup roller assembly, pull down the blue tab to unlock the roller. Unpack the replacement pickup roller and remove the orange tool from the roller. Using the tool, lock it into the blue lever of the roller. Slide left until it locks. Slightly move the roller back to the right to free it from the blue post and lift up to remove the roller. Reattach the tool to the new roller and install the roller into the printer, ensuring the white hook is correctly inserted onto the metal pickup arm. Slide the roller to the right onto the black shaft. Push up on the blue lever to move the blue shaft into the correct location. Remove the tool and push the blue tab to lock the roller into place. Unpack the replacement separation roller and install its orange tool. Install the roller so that the opening on the left of the roller fits over the white tab on the printer rail. Align the roller and slide it to the right until it snaps into place. Remove the orange tool. Raise the roller access cover and close the rear door of the printer. Then rotate the printer and reinstall the paper tray. Now you can plug in and turn on the printer. The new fuser automatically clears the maintenance kit low message and will clear the maintenance count after 100 pages have been printed. Print a few test pages to confirm proper print quality. The replacement procedure is now complete. Thank you for watching our video. If you've enjoyed our content, subscribe for more and visit our website for top-of-the-line imaging parts, helpful tips, and resources.